Hello everybody, this is Milky from Old School Rap and this is All Eyez on Me versus Tupac Resurrection. Picking which one of these movies you should watch just really is based on what you want to get from the movie. If you're looking to be straight up entertained, then All Eyez on Me is the movie to go with. But if you're either a diehard Tupac fan, or a fan just looking to learn more about Tupac as a whole, then Resurrection is the movie for you. Because both of these movies, even though they are based on the same person and the same topic being his life and his legacy, are done in different ways. All Eyez on Me, as most of you will already know, is a biopic, so they've brought in actors to play out and recreate scenes from his life, versus Resurrection, which is done in a documentary style with having no actors or scenes, but has a narrator being Tupac himself, and has videos and pictures from parts of his life or whatever has been spoken about at that time. It also has pictures of his poetry and stuff, things a lot of not so diehard Tupac fans might not have seen before. So I'm going to talk about each movie, then at the end say what one is my favourite and why. Obviously this is based on my opinion, I'm not saying you have to agree with me, and also leave what is your favourite movie in the comments at the end of the video and tell me why it's your favourite. So Resurrection has a lot more background information on Tupac. There's a lot more about his family, the Black Panthers, his family's connection with the Panthers, his mum being in jail while pregnant with him, his dad not being around. There's also a lot of stuff about his childhood and how he was, like how he liked to read a lot, he was quiet, he kept a diary, and he felt like acting could be a way to escape the harsh reality of the ghetto. Information about him at school, like when he was at the Baltimore School for the Arts where he studied acting and met longtime friend Jada Pinkett. There's information about him moving around to different places, stuff about his relationship with his mum, him being homeless and later drug dealing, and about how his music career started and took off, which I think All Eyez on Me made look a lot easier than it most likely was. And parts about his relationship with Mike Tyson and information on the Code of Thug Life. Then it later goes on to his music career, his movie roles, being in and out of jail, stuff that a lot of Tupac fans may have already known, but in more detail. So that's all I'm going to say for the Resurrection part, because I don't want to give too much away if someone was already planning on watching the movie. I don't want to spoil anything. Now, on to All Eyez on Me. All Eyez on Me mostly focused on Tupac's later life, his rise to fame, him being in and out of jail, things with Biggie, and his unfortunate death. At the start, we see pieces from his childhood, but there's not a lot in the movie. But I do think Demetrius Shipp Jr., who played Tupac in this movie, did a really good job of bringing the role of Tupac alive. He had good energy on screen, and for the most part, acted and sounded like Tupac. Despite a few small nitpicks that people have had about his performance, he did a very good job overall, because Tupac is a very hard role to play because he was such a particular person. I don't want to say too much about the movie because in case somehow someone hasn't seen it and we're planning on watching it, but I will say overall I do think this is a very entertaining movie, but if you're a diehard Tupac fan it will get ruined for you because of a lot of the things in this movie are inaccurate. There are made up scenes from Jada and Tupac, one in particular where he read a poem before he moved away. She never knew about this poem until after his death, and she spoke about in an interview saying that she felt like this movie was exploitive of their relationship and it was just being used to sell a movie. 50 Cent even blasted the movie, straight up calling it shit and saying that he wanted his money back. I think All Eyez on Me misses out a lot and jumps around in the story, making it hard to follow. Resurrection starts from the beginning of his life and works forward. In some scenes in this movie you might not understand properly because there's not proper dialogue on what's going on in the scene, and if you didn't already know this event happened, you might not know what is going on, and it's not explained very well. There's even scenes where songs are being played that hadn't even been released yet. It misses out Tupac being married, and overall I don't think it gives you a proper understanding of Tupac, why people loved him, why he was such a revolutionary, and why he's still such a legend and loved so well overall today.
For me personally,
out of these two movies, Tupac Resurrection has to be my favourite of the two. That is just purely because of the fact that I am such a big Tupac fan, and I think this movie was written very well, it was paced very well, the information given in this movie was very good, and also gives us such a better understanding of Tupac, not just musically, but personally, and gives us a lot of more details about his life that we might have not already known. I love the fact that they used Tupac as the narrator of this movie. I think that was very well done, and overall I think this was just a really, really good movie. And as I said, this is my opinion, you don't have to agree with me, and I want everybody to drop what their favourite movie is of the two in the comments. Now I hope everybody enjoyed this video, I'm sorry it's not very long, but I'm just testing out what kind of length my video should be. So let me know if this was a good length or you'd want it longer, and I'll see you all in the next video.